YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's Kiera. Today I created this look using the Anastasia Jackie Aina palette. So if you want to see how I created this look, then just keep on watching.
Okay, you guys, so I'm starting off with my P. Louise blank canvas base, and I'm just applying that all over my lid, and I'm blending it up underneath my eyebrow. Next, I'm taking the shade Ginger from the Jackie Aina palette from Anastasia, and I'm applying that as my transition shade just beneath my eyebrow. Just below that ginger shade, I'm going to apply Credit into my crease, and once I apply that into my crease, I'm going to blend it out. And then right here, I'm just adding in a little bit more of that Credit shade to darken up my crease. And again, I'm going to blend that out. To cut my crease today, I'm using my Makeup Revolution Cut Crease Canvas in the shade Halo. And I'm just taking this flat concealer brush and going around my crease and blending the rest of that cut crease canvas onto my lid. Now that the crease is cut, I'm going in with that shade Zam from the same palette, and I'm just dabbing that onto my lid. And right here, I'm just taking that shade Zam, and I'm blending the end of my cut crease out along with the outer corner of my eye just to make sure everything is as clean as possible. My face, I'm using my e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer, and for foundation today, I'm using my Urban Decay Stay Naked Foundation in the shade ADWR. Now, I'm just applying that poreless putty all over my T-zone because that's typically the area that gets oily before I put on my foundation. Oh, highlight my face, I'm using my Juvia's Place I Am Magic Concealer, and this is the shade 9. Contour, I'm using that Juvia's Place concealer yet again, and that is the shade 3. To blend out my contour today, I'm using this brush I got from BoxyCharm, and I wasn't really a fan of it. The brush just felt really fake, if that makes sense, but I continued to use it anyways just to blend out the contour since I had already started using it. But right here, I'm just blending my contour out all over my face, and on my nose, I'm going to use a smaller brush. I'm using my Crayon Case Chalk Dust in the shade Y, and at first I apply a thin layer of the chalk dust just so that I don't get any flashback, and then just in a little bit you guys will see me apply another layer of chalk dust, a heavier layer, and that's what's going to get dust off. Lashes, I'm using my Duo Lash Glue, and this one is with the stick applicator, and I find it easier if you apply the lash glue directly on your lash line and then pop the lashes on. It makes it 10 times easier when trying to apply lashes. Popping those lashes on, really no effort is needed. To put the lashes on, you just stick them up there and they are good. I'm using my Glow Cane highlighter from the Crayon Case, and I'm just applying that on the sides of my face and my nose.
doing this look using the Anastasia Jackie Ina palette. I am definitely going to be going, doing more videos for you guys to post on YouTube because I go live on Facebook, and so that's why I haven't really been posting. But as you guys can see, this look is really, really cute. Good for the holidays and all that good stuff. So don't forget to like this video, leave the comments down below, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.